Yasuhiro Nakasone, one of Japan's longest-serving prime ministers, has died at the age of 101. Nakasone was prime minister from 1982 to 1987. During his tenure, he said Japan's behavior in World War II was wrong and said modern politicians should learn lessons and take the country on a correct course. In response to his death, the Chinese Foreign Ministry said Nakasone was a visionary politician and made a great contribution to promote relations with China.